Good morning. And now the last article of this unit. Interrelations between viscosity, thermal conductivity and diffusion of the given gas. Last article. Interrelations between viscosity, diffusion and thermal conductivity of a gas. Interrelations between viscosity, diffusion and thermal conductivity of a given gas. Now, we know that the coefficient of viscosity of a gas is given by eta is equal to 1/3 m n c lambda, equation number 1. Diffusion d is given by 1/3 c lambda, equation number 2. And the thermal conductivity K is given by 1/3 m n c c v lambda, equation number 3. Equations 1, 2 and 3 will give us expressions for coefficient of viscosity, diffusion, coefficient of thermal conductivity of a given gas. Video is on. Yes, video is on. Now, let us compare equations 1 and 2. D is 1/3 c lambda. If equation 1 can be written as this one, let me write equation 1 further as eta is equal to 1/3 rho c lambda, equation number 4. What is d 1/3 c lambda? 1/3 c lambda, 1/3 c lambda. For this 1/3 c lambda, if I put D from equation 2, eta will become eta is equal to rho into D, equation 5, or D is equal to rho eta by rho, equation 6. If d and rho is known, eta can be found. If eta and rho are known, d can be found from equation 5. If rho and d are known, eta can be found from equation 6. If eta and rho are known, d can be found. Equation 3. Let me write this equation 3 further as 1/3. For this m n, let me write rho c c v lambda, equation number 7. If I put 1/3 c lambda is equal to d आई विल हैव के इज इक्वल टू रो सी वी इंटू डी रो सी वी वन थर्ड सी लैम्बडा इक्वेशन नंबर एट. सो इफ रो सी वी एंड डी आर नोन के कैन बी फाउंड. और इक्वेशन एट में फर्दर भी रिटर्न है इज डी इज इक्वल टू के डिवाइडेड बाय रो इंटू सी वी इक्वेशन नंबर नाइन. दैट इज इफ रो सी वी एंड डी आर नोन के कैन बी फाउंड बाय यूजिंग इक्वेशन एट. इंस्टेड इफ के रो एंड सी वी आर नोन यूजिंग इक्वेशन नाइन डी कैन बी फाउंड. दीज टू आर रिलेशंस बिटवीन ईटा एंड डी. दीज टू आर रिलेशंस बिटवीन के एंड डी. देन लेट अस कंपेयर दीज टू इक्वेशंस ईटा एंड के. वन थर्ड एम एन सी लैम्बडा. ओनली सी वी इज एक्स्ट्रा टर्म हियर. So, I can write this k is equal to eta into cv. Eta is one third mnc lambda, one third mnc lambda. And so, from equations 193, I can write k is equal to eta cv equation number 10 or eta is equal to k divided by cv equation number 11. One third c lambda d rho c, correct. So eta is equal to k by cv or k is equal to eta cv. It means that if cv and eta are known, k can be found by using equation 10. If k and cv are known by using equation 11, eta can be found. So these two equations are for relation between eta and d. These two are equations for relation between k and d. These two are equations for relation between eta and k. These are the interrelations or interrelations between or interrelationship between coefficient of viscosity, diffusion and coefficient of thermal conductivity of a gas. Interrelationship or interrelations between coefficient of viscosity, diffusion and thermal conductivity of a gas, and these interrelations are written here. This is about the last article of chapter number 3, unit number 3, chapter number 3 or unit number 3. Here we have completed unit number 3. And what left from this paper is the last chapter, the last unit. Thermodynamical relations. Last unit is about thermodynamical relations. Let us go to the last unit. Hope you got everything from the third unit, and now we shall move to the last unit. If you come across any problem, any difficulty, you may please ask your questions. Thank you.